So, who's there, sir?
It is myself only.
Who might that be, sir?
Ah, don't you know me voice at all?
From Adam, I don't.
Ah, you do.
I don't.
Ah, you do.
I don't.
Ah, you do.
No, from Adam, I do not.
Ah. Well, maybe then that it's changed. More than I credit it for.
Don't know much about change now. All I do know is that I don't know it. And from Adam, I do not.
Well then, so why don't you take a look? And you might yet see what you know. Well, tis myself, see?
And who might that be, so?
Ah, don't you know me at all?
From Adam, I don't.
How you do?
I don't.
How you do?
I don't.
How you do?
No, from Adam, I do not.
Well then, so I'll tell you. Tis myself only.
Tis not.
I don't know. Some class of an apparition, or a ghost of some description, or a trick of my mind, or something else entirely, or nothing at all, or something else altogether.
Could be any one of a whole host of things. And the one thing what couldn't be so is just what you tell me tis.
Sure is that often the way. Tis myself I'm telling you.
I'll go away for that. Tis not.
Tis. Sure, I'm they standing here in the front, then, yeah?
A feck off, you are not. Do you think this morning yesterday, no, I are?
Ah, me be taking no such suit. Sure, look, swear on me, mother, what one I don't have, tis yourself, what made me all them years ago.
Tis not, surely, I can't.
Ah, tis! Sure, look, here's them hands, what you made all them years ago. Would you look, would you? Would you hold them and look, would you?
Are there all right? The cops saw them out. See me now?
All right. They do the trick, I suppose. Keep me upright, moving, stuck to the earth. You know yourself.
I do, I surely. Sure, 22 fat feet of me own.
I hope you won't them out. Or whatever. There's the tree.
I'll be singing in no time. Sorry we've no milk, we saw the last week of the towels are in the war.
I should know why the black ones is warm.
It is not come cold.
It is not, no.
Oh, I was afraid it might. It is a year or two now since last I boiled a pot.
Grand and strong, however.
Well, I'm sorry now, we have no bread, but I have a spud here, all right. Very long time. I feel all affected in me emotions as I'm watching you. Kneeling on the floor and all on the spud and they think of you singing. Takes me back up, I tell you. Open the void.
A long time it's been, no doubt about that.
And I'd forgotten to ask, what have you been doing with yourself all this time you've been away? Maybe you give us a few bars on that thing.
Very well. You know yourself. Wandering the road, building stone walls, writing love poems to baby Jesus. Doing anything to live, doing anything to stay alive.
Any chance of a few bars on that thing, so?
I suppose there might. I've been robbing and stealing, be it wrong or right. Been selling me shit to strange men in the night.
Oh, there he is! Oh, my famous voice! Oh.
Glad to see you, please, sister.
Oh, look at you, listen! Oh, little heaven! A man of the world, the whole world of a man, what he be? Shepherd, the honey voice of an angel. Oh, I give you a gift, all right, I give you a gift.
You did, eh?
Oh, wait a minute, what's that you said?
I said you did, eh?
No, the bit before, did... Did you say selling your shape?
Right, so?
What do you mean by your shape?
Well, you know, like, my physical aspects...
Prince of heaven preserves.
Any more soulful aspects and all, nearly dying every second day.
Sounds disgusting. And sick. And wrong. For shame! Don't you know you're my masterpiece? How could you do it?
What can I say that I'm sorry? It's been a long road, tough life. I've managed to keep body and soul together this long now, thank God. Can you show me the ashes?
Take a look.
Can you lay out the ashes?
Oh, for the love of God!
Can you lay out the ashes?
How fast can you die, so if there's nothing else to be done?
Don't you think it's only right? I should come back here tonight. When it was you, give me eyes for to see with. And when it was you, give me ears for to hear. And when it was you, give
For Christ's sake, would you ever like dying? Or I do so myself and embark on my own.
Or a some send off this thing, so. Can a man not die in his own time anymore?
Never mind your send off, you. Get done with your dying before my name's dispatched by the angry wife.
Oh, wait there, me wife in heaven. Won't be long towards here yet.
Have a nice time in heaven now.
Well, I pour the water over your head.
Do, sir. Can't hurt, can it? Christ almighty!
What's wrong with you now?
Fair's cold as that.
So you might catch your death. You should have had to look faster. You're not dead yet.
Will you sing to me?
What? Sing? Sing what? What for sing?
Sing me a song. Please, friend. From Brighton. For all these years and after all these miles, still, I'm terribly frightened of dying. I'm frightened for to die in silence. Please, friend. Will you not sing a song or a dying man's death?
All right, so. Anything to ease and expedite the process? See me now, them two eyes just like lilies, or lips paired like the palest shells, fixed betwixt them two lobes hung like jellies. Off the end of two ears rung like bells. You were mine long ago, with a family and wife of your own, till I took a clear turn then. Go home.
cheeks still warm. Still warm, them lips still warm. Though paler now than when last I held you. Though paler now, and a face more creased with age and caked with dirt, but still warm. How can this be? When I thought you died in that fire all them years ago, when I was told that you died in that fire, when I was told that your ashes was in this bag, and every night I'd take them out and dance with them, and every dawn I'd take them out and sing, and my heart would break again with each new day, knowing that you died when all along you must have been about on earth warm and breathing, when, I'd better set about reviving you.